Australia batsman Cameron Bancroft, who served a 9-month ban after being involved in ball tampering scandal, has said he wasn't as true to himself as he could have been. "One of the big lessons I learned last year was about being true to yourself," he added. "I made a mistake, I'll learn from it and move forward and get better," he further said.